The Anthony Wayne Generals at Bowling Green in Northern Lakes League girls basketball action in the season opener for both teams. Megan Bedard for Anthony Wayne had a big game, leading their team with 15 points. Bowling Green led by 6.5, and they were really creating a lot of turnovers against Anthony Wayne. But in the second half, Anthony Wayne cut that down, and they were almost flawless at the free throw line for most of the night.